is the future of British boxing, to be quite honest.
Got it all. People come for knockouts.
Massive right hand.
They got it tonight and they got it in style.
Once the opportunity arose for him to close the show, he did it, and he did it in emphatic style.
And he's coming with hooks, uppercuts, he's coming with everything.
He'll be one of the players in the heavyweight division.
He's the hardest single punching heavyweight I've ever seen in this country.
Surely is.
I think it's the future of heavyweight boxing.
Whatever he hits falls.